वेलकम बैक। वी विल नाउ लुक एट हाउ वी कैन रिकॉर्ड अ स्क्रिप्ट इन ओपन स्क्रिप्ट आईडीई एंड ऑल्सो हाउ डू वी प्ले बैक द सेम रिकॉर्डेड स्क्रिप्ट। सो देर आर कपल ऑफ आइकॉन्स ऑन द टूल बार। द फर्स्ट वन इज न्यू विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी विजिटेड। देर इज अनदर सेट हियर, द रिकॉर्ड बटन, द प्ले बटन, द इटरेट प्ले बटन एंड देर इज एन टूल बार ऑल्सो अवेलेबल हियर which has other options which we will be learning in the later sessions. In case this toolbar is not available, you can click on this icon which says toolbar. Okay, now let's begin with the recording. Click on the record button. You can either click here or in the background as well. Once we click on record, the browser gets open. I'm just navigating to some random, actually my blog. You can navigate to any of your interesting applications. I'm just searching for an article and then pressing enter. You have to wait till the page is loaded. Now I can see the Oats version's compatibility matrix. This is very simple steps that we are performing in this particular record phase. What we did was launching the browser, navigating to a specific website, entering some data in the search bar, and then clicking on the link, first link in the search results. After that, we can close the browser. So these are the simple steps that we are recording. Once we are done with the recording, you can click on stop, but actually as you close the browser, it automatically stops. Otherwise, you could click on this red button which was available earlier, which was enabled. Okay, now let us see how the script is. There are two views for this, Java preview and then Java code view. Both represent the same code, only difference is one is shown in GUI format, the other is in a pure text, which is like coding. Okay. So what we have done here in the initialize section, the launch browser is added automatically the moment we click on record button, and then we navigated to a particular website. After that, we waited for the page to load. This is not required. We can remove it. And then we actually have entered text called Oats compatibility, and then I pressed enter in the text box. That's how it is showing here. After that, we wait for the search results page to load and then click on particular link. And then we again wait for the new page and then close the window. So this is a simple script. Let's play back and see. So I clicked on playback just now. Okay, you can see here OpenScript playing icon is there. Earlier it was showing recording, now it is showing playing. It navigated to the testingtools.co and then it entered the string Oats compatibility, pressed on enter, and now it's waiting. It has clicked on the link. If you see one of the good features in Oats is when you're working with browser-based applications, it highlights the objects which it is actually interacting with. It will help you to understand it is getting automated properly and the playback is happening properly. So the script has passed successfully. This is how we record and playback a script. You see here, there is something called console and there is something called results. The results say it is passed. In the next video, I'll be telling you how do we look at these results and what is the benefit of console. How do we drill down into the results and see individual steps. Thank you for watching the video.